and ye gentlemen, I pray you lend an ear till I locate the residence of a lovely charmer fair. The curling of her yeller locks first stole my heart away, and her place of habitation is down in Logy Bay. 'Twas on a summer's evening this little place I found. I met her aged father, who did me sore confound, saying, if you address my daughter, I'll send her far away, and she never will return again while you're in Logy Bay. How could you be so cruel as to part me from my love? Her tender heart beats in her breast as constant as a dove. Oh, Venus was no fairer, nor the lovely month of May. May heaven above shower down its love on the Star of Logy Bay. 'Twas on the very next evening he went to St. John's Town, and engaged for her a passage on a vessel outward bound. He robbed me of my heart's delight, and he sent her far away. And he left me here downhearted for the Star of Logy Bay. Oh, now I'll go a-roaming, I can no longer stay. I'll search the wide world over in every country. I'll search in vain through France and Spain, likewise America, until I sight my heart's delight, the Star of Logy Bay. Now to conclude and finish, the truth to you I'll tell. Between Torbay and Outer Cove, 'tis there my love did dwell. The finest girl that graced our isle, so every one did say. May the heaven above send down its love on the Star of Logy Bay.